But we actually, we want to turn it here next month, and Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and that one, North Beach. That, excuse me, Beach.
Louisiana, they ride the train.
Yeah.
You really have to, like, can you just go?
Well, you can technically.
The meeting, you can still go.
Maddie, will you come?
Will you come?
No.
And when they do it, they do it by, age, rank, and height.
Oh, man, that's nice.
Age, rank, and height.
Oh, age, rank, oh, it counts all the others.
So, yeah, so what we do is we look at what rank you are, and we'll put you somewhere similar, something like, it's your rank, your height.
I don't think.
What if she's, but she's taller than me, can I still go with her?
Well, he's the, she's.
Hey, she's good, man.
Still.
Oh, watch her.
You know how I love being alone?
You can sit and watch her in the rain, be asked to touch her, and then watch her.
You can be in the water, girl.
So we go into like a ring, or we just go into a mat thingy?
It's a, well, some of them do a matted ring, so it's like a square, or oh, actually, the one group is like kind of like a rectangle. And you can beat in that, it's just a padded floor. And then another group I know of, they've been out like conference centers.
Can we pick up and throw people? Like tag people?
No,
like, no, it's not wrestling.
Oh, okay.
But we have some places that we're not convention centers that have like hardwood floor, and those you just tape it off, whatever, so that way they compete in that.
I think I like wrestling.
You ain't wearing no tutu.
What? I'm confused.